Everything around me has turned into doubles, Rouge. This random waiter man and all of the cabanas, they're not safe. Oh, God. Okay, hey, Spade Adventurers. It's me, Master Spins, back playing more Sonic 06. Now, last time, you know, we did stuff, which you guys should check out if you haven't. I don't know why that random alleyway is there, but it is there for whatever reason, and I think I saw, yep, a Solaris medal, so that's cool. Now, I would love to just, why is this here? What, why is there just a star on the map? No, I didn't want to talk to you, I wanted to talk to this guy. Okay, these candle holders used for lighting a long time ago, but they're not used anymore. It'd be nice to light. Okay, well, how exactly are we lighting them? Are we using Chaos Spear, or... Yeah, okay, we're using Chaos Spear on them. Well, it kind of sucks, though, that we can't use, use Chaos Blast yet, but I do plan to buy it, so that's cool. Well, that's all burning now. Okay, so that was that easy, apparently. Okay, so we have to get to Wave Ocean. So, yep, that's where we'll be. And, yep, should we try to get... I'm kind of giving up on Chaos Blasts, to be honest with you. I don't think it's happening, to be honest. Oh, I was hoping this glitch would happen, because it's so bizarre. Okay. So, your partner respawns, and they just die. This can happen with Rouge, it can happen with Tails, Knuckles, literally anyone. And, yeah, it just happened with Rouge. And you can basically just, like, stand on them, and it's kind of brutal. So, maybe we can bring Rouge back to life. Clear! Clear! Come back to us, Rouge, come back! As we just do a tornado kick. Send you positive energy, I guess. Sure. But, yeah, that's a glitch that can happen. So, if you were wondering... Yep, that can happen. Okay. Hey, you're Shadow, aren't you? It's been a while. I'm on a boring assignment today. I have a test. I have to test people to see if they have what it takes to be an agent. Yeah, it's that test you took years ago. You have to react to rings and see how many you can get within the time limit. Do you want to try it for old time's sake? Let's do it, because I think you can keep the rings that you collect. If it's what I think it is. Unless it's jumping through rings, then it's just like, oh, okay. But still, we will get money for it anyway. But it's a test of strength, apparently. So, that intrigues me. Considering it, he said something about rings. Let's start. Go through the rings. Okay, well, I'm assuming it's the orange rings. Okay, well, you know what? I guess it still works. How that's a test of strength, though, is beyond me. Because it's more strength... excuse me. More test of agility. Yeah, this is test of agility, mate. Not really strength, but... Whatever floats your boat, man. Almost just died. At least it's not a long mission. because, you know, if it's like a minute, then no, that's all good, because we can probably complete this in a fair amount of time. Because usually, like, the missions that give you, like, 5 minutes don't really last too long anyway. Okay, well, that means that they're probably this way, towards the spring. I don't know why I didn't get that, like, right away either. So, please don't ask me. Because I honestly have no idea. And I was going to say, since it's putting us in, like, a loop, it's probably going to just end the mission. Which is, yay, cool. So, how good did we do? Or, how bad? How average did we do? We're probably going to get, like, a C rank. Yep, I don't have that much vote of confidence. Wow, you are not bad. You've topped your own agent record. Shadow, you're great. Well, you know what? What the heck? I just heard the sound effect of when somebody got kicked. Oh my gosh, there's a guy. There are NPCs that are walking in the results screen. I didn't know that could happen. Well, that's interesting. So, okay then. So we have to go after Omega. I mean, if we get 3 S ranks in missions, I doubt it's going to happen, but we could get Chaos Spear, depending on what the mission is, of course. But we could. Okay, well, Rouge just apparently came back to life miraculously, so that's cool. I guess hitting her with Chaos Spear over and over worked fairly well. And she just fell off a bridge again. But she's okay, so that's cool. Yeah, that's normally what happens. They just end up being okay somehow. Okay, Edge and Shadow. Your name is Parr. Okay. You have a mission from Gun. Dr. Eggman's robots stole some information from Rimlight. Your mission is to get the discs back. Rimlight's information is included on the discs. There's a total of 3 discs. It's not the most urgent task, but can you do it? Yeah. See, I don't even know if I'm going to go to Wave Ocean just yet, because if we can get Chaos Blast, see, that's my thing. If we can get Chaos Blast, that would be fantastic. I'm also not sure if Silver has anything he can buy from the shop. I'd assume he can. It seems a little yawning, but man, I'm tired. I should probably go to bed after this. Hey, like I said before, yeah, whatever. 3 discs, and once we find those 3 discs exactly, then we will be able to be all good and move on with our life, so that's cool. Yeah, but before, there in the results screen, when he was doing his little dance, apparently the one guy died. Wow, that robot was sitting on an invisible platform that wasn't even there. Okay, well, that's interesting. This game still amazes me at how ridiculous it is. Is it supposed to be doing that? I kind of doubt that it is, but whatever. Okay, and hopefully we take these guys out relatively quickly, so that this doesn't take too long as a mission. Hey, there's our first disc. Okay. So, okay, not where the other enemies are, definitely. Are they this way? No, they are not. So, okay, well, where the rings are. Not much of a, hint, though. Just saying. Could have done a lot better than just that. So, this way, I'm assuming? Yeah, okay. And this is probably the last set of They need to realize what invincibility frames are. That bothers me. That bothers me completely, because when you're invincibility frames, you know what they do? They make you invincible. So why is that not programmed in this game? Like, it's sometimes programmed, but sometimes it's not, and I don't understand. And it's really annoying sometimes when stuff like that happens. I don't know if the bullets actually give you invincibility frames, though. But that is besides the point. The point I'm trying to make is that it's really irritating. Yep. Because I should have had the opportunity to get my ring back, but no, wait, what? Wait a minute. In missions, you lose lives. But you don't lose lives in the hub world. Okay, well, I guess that means I should probably, hopefully not die, and definitely save after this mission. Because if I don't, then I might lose a lot of data, and that would suck. Okay. Well, those rings are for a different time, so. Okay, just use your martial arting insanity shadow, or you could just do that and not be impressive, but whatever. I'd use light speed dash, but we all know that probably won't go anywhere good. I say as something that happens. Okay, well, you know what? Let's take down those robots, get the second disk drive, and now we can take these guys on because we definitely have enough rings since we have 8. Also, we can just use the synergy, which miraculously took that guy out, which is fairly impressive. Get the disc. Okay, cool. So are we going to be glowing in the results screen now? That would be cool, but I doubt it. Maybe I should have checked and used that sooner, but yeah, I don't know when we actually got it. Hey. Oh well, we used it in time, so. What's our result? Oh man, because of that guy, we didn't see the thing. Okay, well, you know what? We still got. We got an S rank, so that's good. Okay, so 1,000 rings, yes. I think 1,008 rings, technically, but I don't know. I honestly have no idea. But see, if we get 2 more, then we'll be perfect. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm feeling like maybe I should go for it, just because we are so close to getting it, but I'm not sure. That's the problem. Oh, right. Saving is definitely something I should do. And, oh, hey, look at that. Soliana medal. I didn't even know I was there. So that's cool. And archaeologist person that doesn't actually matter anymore. So that's interesting. Okay, well, are there any other missions as Rouge just accidentally dies in the thing? Yeah, because I'm not going back to that bratty kid again, I'm telling you. That ain't happening, peeps, that ain't happening.
Okay, let's see here. Rooch, can you like be a little more on the cautious side? And I don't know, maybe not die so much. Like, I don't know, maybe look where you're going or something. That would be fairly productive. And make it where you wouldn't just constantly die. But, you know, that's just a suggestion. Don't really have to follow it. See, I feel like one of the other things that's kind of holding me from going to the stage is that I have zero lives. So if I die once, like literally once, then it's kind of, you know, a problem. Like a huge, giant problem. And I don't want a huge, giant problem. Which is kind of the problem. And there's a man playing the accordion. That's, nice, I guess. Why are there no missions? Why exactly are there no missions around this place? That kind of sucks. Because we have literally found how many of those battles so far? Yeah, see, because now we can buy that, so... And I think that's the last one, too, so... I don't think we're gonna get it, so I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna go through it. You know what? I'm going through the Wave Ocean. Oh, hey, there's a spring. Okay, I was gonna say, how in the world... Okay, it has the same glitch as Sonic had, so that's interesting. Well, whatever. And, yeah. You don't die in the hub world. Even with Shadow. For a second, I actually was confused, because it, you know, took a little bit of time. How'd you even die, Rouge? How do you even... I question you so much, Rouge. I don't even know what you... just spawned... right above the water. So that kind of sucks for her. Yeah, it's like about 20 minutes and, you know... we're going here anyway. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. We're going in Wave Ocean, and we're gonna like it. I'm assuming. Well, if I do get a game over, though, then it's kind of all... Oh, gosh. Okay, what in the world is happening with... I have no idea what that even was, so that's interesting. Okay, well, we have some loop-de-loops. So, that's an interesting start, I guess. Where exactly are we supposedly going? Well, I just kind of dipped into the ground, you know? You can't appreciate that ground too much, guys. Remember that. The next time somebody tells you that you can... I don't even know. I don't know what I'm saying. Because I legitimately forgot. But hey, we got that medal, so... We're getting a lot of those in this episode. And unfortunately, we can't just jump off this thing. And hey, we got a 1-up! So that's cool. Why? Okay, well, there's a ramp there, so I guess we're going backwards from Sonic's stage, and oh boy. Oh boy. Lots of things crashing down. And dolphins. Dolphins are cool. No, I'm not a fan of all this stuff. Where, Shadow, where are you even supposedly going? I guess that island. Okay. I don't understand, but whatever. I guess we're going that way. Got through that part and got a life. So I guess that makes everything a little nicer, which is great, but you know, we'll see what happens in Wave Ocean. Oh, wait. We're playing as Omega now. That's interesting. Yeah, but as you can see, Omega's jump is infinite if you mash it. I have no idea why this is, but it is that way for some obscure reason. Now, I'm not going to cheat this level because I actually want to play with Omega since we haven't really yet. He's literally right in front of you. Why are you not shooting? Please, thank you. Jeez, Omega. And shoot those mofros in the face. Oh my god, can you like not glitch out? That would be appreciated. Ow. Okay. Can you actually, are you actually firing or not? I don't understand. Thank you. Jeez. What the? Just got rocked in the face. Yo, Omega can grind? I didn't know that. I didn't know Omega could grind in this game. Okay then. Well, I guess we're just doing that. So that's cool. But yo, that's pretty cool that Omega can grind. You know, I'm actually very excited for one thing in Silvers. Can you not? But I'm excited for one thing in Silvers play, like gameplay, and that would be playing as Blaze, because I love Blaze, and also that dolphin just kind of went through that rail, which is really bizarre. But I mean, it's interesting, so I guess that's something. Oh hey, Omega's fairly quick when he uses his laser boosters, so that's good. He's not too bad to fight with, I guess, when his guns actually fire, but it's kind of annoying when they don't really aim on what they're supposed to, so that's kind of a minus. Because he doesn't have the homing attack, you know? That's not a luxury that Omega shares with his comrades. Very different character. You know, another thing about Shadows is that I think Amy has the power of invincibility. I don't know why she does, but it's kind of an interesting thing. Okay, so we get Mephiles' voice, and we switch to Shadow, so that's... Okay, how I didn't see that coming, that one's definitely my fault. So... Yep, I can't even blame the game for that. Okay, I guess we're going this way? I'm assuming... Well, this looks pretty cool and nifty. And it looks like they're guarding a switch. So let's unveil the switch like it's, you know, some home remake show or something. Because that's what Shadow does. That enemy, when we homing attacked into him, he just went kind of like limp. He's kind of just like, I don't even care anymore. And just like flops. It was kind of sad, actually. And it's also pretty sad when the homing attack and attacks just in general don't like to respond or work at all. It's very saddening to me. I know, I sound so sad, don't I? Okay, and many rocks, and here we go. Come on, I want to actually do the combo, or you can just homing attack constantly like a freaking maniac, Shadow, because that is what you are doing right now. And how do we even get up here? Is there like a spring? Or, you know, is there a hot spring? Is there a cold spring? Well, I was kind of going to use that, but I guess that's not happening. Guess we're just going to have to kill these flanky worms that have no purpose in actually being here in Wave Ocean. So, plop. There we go. So they're dead. Okay, well, do I really want to use this buggy, though? That's the best question I have right now. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that works, I guess. Well, these missiles go far, that's for sure. Oh, don't almost fall off a cliff. That's not fun. And I can destroy those boxes now, which I probably could have just jumped over there and been perfectly fine. Well, that kind of made that whole driving thing slightly pointless, but whatever. Can I actually? No, I really can't. These worms and their games. We're stuck. Sure. Because out of everything else, what we exactly need is to be stuck. Totally. Now what happens if we hit the... Oh, hey, we could have just done that. Can we actually not, like, go through? Okay, I was gonna say... Okay, so if you do that, is homing... Okay, I don't even know anymore. Jeez, he's definitely faster on his second wave, too. But it drains so much quicker. So, that's interesting. Where in the world are we even supposed to go? Oh, yeah, his Chaos Spear actually hurts in this mode, too. Not that it's really necessary, considering how powerful this actually is. Okay, well, I guess we're going up there, or maybe not. How do you like homing attack that, but not something that's literally right there? I don't understand. But whatever. Oh hey, I think I found where we're supposed to go now. That would have been kind of helpful before her. Jeez, that was scary. And on to the rocks. Which is not scary. That's actually very relieving that we're on the rocks and not anywhere else, like, in the water. Okay, well, it just made it where that Iblis guy just pretty much was able to ask us if we wanted to be his dinner, and we gave him a big, fat no. We don't want to be your Iblis dinner at all. So, you can just... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. The biggest question is, where the heck do you want me to go? And why? See, that's the problem. In these sections, I don't know where they want me to go. And that's kind of a problem. because I would like to know where I'm going. And I guess if we go on this ramp, that could help us, maybe? Or just literally take us out to nowhere for no apparent reason. I don't know the purpose of that ramp, but it's kind of pointless, in my opinion. Which, you know, I have a lot of those. So, oh, hey, there's the goal ring. There goes the hovercraft. Okay, apparently that hovercraft's momentum never stops. Shadow kind of looks blue, too. I don't know what it is, but it looks blue. Dang it, we would have done just a little better. We could have gotten enough rings to buy the Chaos Blaster. But you know what? Whatever. I don't even know how you activate Chaos Blast when you're able to afford it. So who knows? Well, there's Omega and Mephiles. And Omega, jeez, this is like a really bad Western.
This only proves you were able to stop Shadow, the ultimate life form. Don't tell me you didn't know. You may have been programmed by humanity, but what you did to Shadow in the future, that was your...
Please, like, shoot him. It's weird that he stops talking and then he just... Wow, that animation is really terrible. How did they let that in the game? I don't even know. And Mephiles pretty much just disappears.
What just happened?
So that's interesting.
Shadow.
His voice is still really, like, unnecessarily bizarre. And his walking is pretty clunky, which is pretty great.
You in the future is me.
Well, at least he's honest. Shadow's just like, what? Well, that's interesting. I wonder why.
I wonder the reason why. Shadow's always here to defend the world.
That's true. Well, kind of. I mean, in Shadow the Hedgehog, he kind of almost destroyed it. And, he kind of showed Eggman the Eclipse Cannon, which almost destroyed the world. So, you know, Shadow kind of has a few bumps here and there, but, you know. Which sucks. And Shadow's gonna go, like, cry in a slice of pizza or something.
Know that I'll always remain by your side. Remember that.
I will.
Well, at least Rouge admits that she will always be next to Shadow. So that's cool. Destroy the enemies infiltrating from the desert. What exactly is the... Hello? What enemies from the desert? And that's a good question, to be honest with you. And I don't know the answer to that. But it seems like Shadow is constantly just moving by himself randomly a lot. What? I don't. What? Why is it just throwing us into a mission? I don't understand why it... Why is it just randomly putting us in a mission like this? That makes no sense. Also, why are you running towards the enemies that are trying to kill you? Just like some random woman and then Lord Regis. For no reason. Why is the homing attack not harming this guy? I don't specifically understand. Wait, aren't we like right? Oh, hey. I didn't see you right there. I feel kind of ridiculous now. Because apparently I'm really bad at reading mini-maps. At least so I can see. Also, this is doing like no damage and I don't know why. It's kind of weird. Well, at least they're smart enough to run away, that's the thing.
Why? Okay, why? I don't...
Don't really appreciate that. Considering that the homing attack's not working. And I don't know why. Why are you running towards the enemy that is trying to kill you? Wouldn't you run away from that enemy? No, go away from the bird thing. Jeez, I don't understand these people. But seriously. Why are my attacks not... Why'd you homing in our box? Thanks, game. Glad to know you're on my side. Can I just, like, kick this guy to death? Thank you. I know, sounds more grim than it actually is, but... What can you do? I like how paralyzing these guys don't actually, like, harm it. Okay, and that guy's down. I have no idea how many of these guys there actually are, so that kind of sucks. Okay, well... I think you also have more power with that as well. But you also kind of stick in the air for whatever reason. Sometimes, which makes no sense to me. Also, I don't know why the homing attack sometimes lasts longer than it needs to. Okay. Okay, just kill the things, please. Thank you, and we have a random red glowing mist for whatever reason. I have no idea why that's in effect. And also, I don't like that in Shadow's mission. It just randomly throws you into a mission with no warning. You finish something, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh, mission. And there's no reason for it. I mean, at least we get money from it. So I guess that's a plus. And if... Are you kidding me? Of course, we are 200 away from our goal. So that kind of sucks. But, you know. Head for the desert. Nope. I'm assuming that's where Mephiles is. Just a hunch. I don't actually know, it's just a hunch. Yep. So, question is, are we actually going to do a mission really quick so that we can buy Chaos Blast? Which I don't even know how to activate. That's definitely a big question. Or should we just go into the thing? I don't even know. But you know, now Omega's with us, which is pretty cool. Which I don't know what happens if Omega just randomly spawns back and just randomly dies for no reason. Okay. Well, it doesn't seem like Omega's obsessed with boxes either, which is good. Omega has their strength, man. And apparently, Omega also has the logic to be able to survive in Soliana when crossing a bridge. So, congrats on that, Omega. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to find any missions either. Yeah. That's a thing that kind of sucks. But, you know what? I don't really mind. Because it's not something that I think I'm going to really be using too much, considering how fast the Chaos Spear one drains, and it's nice to have, but, you know, it's not something I'm really too, you know, upset about not having right now, so maybe I should just not worry about it. And right now, I kind of noticed that there was a Solaris medal that I could get if I jumped on this cabana correctly. So I'm just kind of trying to do that. And you know what? Why don't I do my outro while doing this? So check out Spade Gals Original for original content such as Girl of Cyclone, Quincor, and Spade Comet Vlog. You guys can also check out the rest of Spade Gals Productions with videos such as Sonic Battle, Pokken Tournament, Sonic Unleashed, of course, Sonic 06, Sonic 3 & Knuckles, and Freedom Planet. You guys can find the official Spade Gals Productions Twitter on the Spade Gals Productions YouTube homepage as well. And not just that, but you guys can check... gosh. But you guys cannot find... Okay, then. You guys can find the Spade Gals original channel from the awesome channel section on the homepage as well. Along with that, you can find my friends' channels. Yo, you can actually jump on the boat! Yo, I've been trying to do that for so long, and you can actually do it, so that's cool. Yay, I know now what I must do, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next episode.